closing in about just a minute from now, so I'm going to do my first.
Why that was notable is on board there were 60 men to go in search of gold. This is important because not many folks made money off of the gold you're doing, but if you look at the top, you have a water slide as well as a racetrack. So a little go-kart racetrack. These two red sculpture is supposed to be an abstract representation of an animal. Anyone have any guesses? The early fall. And yet, we are still the third largest cruise ship port, just behind Fort Lauderdale and famous artist in the 70s named Alexander Calder. And there's a lot of other great exhibits, so go check that out if you have time. It's one of our largest parks in Seattle with over 12 miles of trails. I like to do the south first, are carrying the umbrellas, and the locals are not. I learned that the hard way. I came into work one day with an umbrella.
They had already leased out all 76 stories of that building. So they brought the problem to their architects, who took
what we've had here in our waterways was 18,000 TEU, which means it can hold 18,000 to the Capitol Roastery Reserve on Capitol Hill. There's a whole espresso martini bar. It's where they roast beans. The other thing, people, back to containers and container shipping.
Thank you. try to find the coffee that says Rainforest Certified or Bird Friendly.
It's the Amtrak special,
we
try it.
Oh, that's
pretty
good.
Like
tastes as good as it looks.
You got your car.
You got some hills.
Look at that.
Yeah, a little
mountain.
Yes, please.
They're delicious.
Thank you.
And anything else? Salsa?
Thank you.
Low country and valley snow melt, we're going to lose our waterfall views at